Hello, kids. How's everybody doing today? Good. Today we will learn about counting and writing the numbers from 1 to 10. So let's begin. How many apples do we have? We only have one apple. So we will write the number 1. One. One apple. Next we have balloons. So let's count to see how many balloons we have. One and two. So now we will write number 2. Two. Next, we have lemons. So let's count to see how many lemons we have. One, two, and three. We have 3 lemons. So now we will write the number 3. Three. Next we have pumpkins. So let's count together to see how many pumpkins we have. One, two, three, and four. We have 4 pumpkins. So let's write the number 4 now. Four. Next we have pineapples. So let's count now to see how many pineapples we have. One, two, three, four, and 5. We have 5 pineapples. So now we will write the number 5. Five. Next we have strawberries. So let's count now to see how many strawberries we have. One, two, three, 4, 5, and 6. We have 6 strawberries. So now we will write the number 6. 6. Next, we have stars. So let's count them to see how many stars we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We have 7 stars. So now we will write the number 7. 7. Next we have carrots. So let's count now to see how many carrots we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We have 8 carrots. So now we will write the number 8. Eight. Next we have mushrooms. So let's count them to see how many mushrooms we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We have 9 mushrooms. So now we will write the number 9. 9. Next we have tomatoes. So let's count them together to see how many tomatoes we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We have 10 tomatoes. So now we will write the number 10. 10. So now we learn how to count and write the numbers from 1 to 10. Thank you and bye-bye.
Thanks for watching. See you next time. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.